a Bedouin dance. A dance performed by Bedouin Arabs, a semi-nomadic group of Egypt. This is Gulewamkulu. It is a dance by the Chewa people found in Malawi, Zambia and Mozambique. These dances are a heritage which has been passed on from generation to generation within the people's ethnic groups. They symbolize the people's identity, their culture. Vice President Saulos Chilima believes that culture is the backbone of people's identity and development. Egypt-Malawi relationship is growing from strength to strength. For Nation Online, I am Jacob Nankonya.